This would actually bring to fore their peculiar problems, the problem of sourcing of raw material, which we have in abundance in Nigeria. We'll be able to tackle that problem of lack of patronage by government agencies, because you know government is also a big spender in the industry, and when it comes to paper products, governments use a lot of. So these are things that we will be able to now focus on.
Let the government put their words into action by patronizing printers in Nigeria, by making sure that at least 70 to 80% of jobs that are supposed to be printed here in Nigeria, they stop taking it abroad. We have the capacity. We can do it.